Hello guys, today we're playing Simic. So my deck has like 3 rare cards. We have 11 creatures, 6 instants, 4 sorcery spells, 17 land. Let's see what this deck can do. I am really excited to start playing with this deck. I can admit that today's draft isn't that great. But we'll see what will happen. Cheers, water. Let's see if we can find an opponent here. And we found one. Great. Please don't be silver, please. Ah, he's silver. And he's with Ashiok. Damn. So... I think I should keep this and pray for a green mana. Woo! Let's go! Okay. What is this? You may look at the top card of your library anytime. You may play lands from the top. You may play lands from the top of your library. Sorry, guys. Okay, so the weakness of this deck is big creatures. This is why we have... this is why we have counter spells. Okay, we got his creature now. Okay, that's fun. Please play a huge spell, please, I beg you. Lifelink. I think I'm going to let this happen. Let me think here. Okay. We're really close to silver, by the way. Every time I play draft, I make a YouTube video, so make sure you watch them. We have pretty insane games there. Oh. Okay, we're kind of fucked right now. I need to counter a spell, it's been a while. Okay, we pass. Okay, so far for this game we're losing really bad, but I think we can. Oh no, 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 no. Yeah. I think I'm dead. I think I'm dead. He can just tap all my creatures. Oh no, he can tap only one. Okay. Okay. Nice. That was nice. Guys, I'm not feeling this deck, to be honest. Yep. Okay. So we need 2 wins. Let's get it, please. I'm not feeling this deck though. Let's see. I hope this game we do better. And this guy is silver again. Oof. Oh, Rakdos. Okay, so for now, I think we're in the lead. I think we're in the lead with this creature. Yes, I knew it. I knew it. Okay, I need to block somehow. Okay, so far so good. Whew. By the way, I'm with Streamlabs t-shirt, I don't know if you can see it. Wait, let me... Yeah, it's cool, right? What a nerd! What a nerd. Okay, we're winning this game. We can win at least one game, that's cool. Huh. We're winning, boys. He has only 3 mana. That sucks for him. I think it's GG already. Good game. Okay, nice. We're close to silver, boys. By the way, tell me in the comments if you want me to put a score here. Like, for now the score is 1-1. Tell me in the comments if you want me to do that. Ay ay ay. Should I do this? I think yes. Okay. Trade, bro. Oh my god, he's trading? What? He has dead touch. Come on, man. Why you trade for a 2-1? What the fuck? Dude. I don't have any creatures in my hand, but what the fuck? What is this? Come on, give me a creature. Oh, snap. Damn, counter spell. Damn, boy. I have a counter spell up my sleeve as well, my brother. Let's see what you're going to do, man. Okay, we have really nice mana right now. We have like 3, 6, 8 mana, which is huge. So next turn we'll be able to play this guy. And have enough mana for a counter spell as well. Which is pretty good. Boom. And we have a counter spell for this guy, which is pretty cool. Pretty damn cool. Where is your death touch now, bitch? Where is your death touch now? Huh? Where is it? I can see it. I can see it. It's just a slime now. Okay, let's counter this and just get no hand. No books. Okay, I think we won this. I'm pretty sure we won this. I'm pretty sure we won this game. But let's see what he can do. Of course I'm trading. Okay. I think we won. Yeah, easy. Okay. We're silver. I can't believe that. Let's go. Wow. Let's unlock something now. Should we go black? Okay. Vivian, oh. Hello, Vivian. I think we're both playing Simic. Oh wow, she has 3 hours. Okay, the sad thing is that we don't have blue mana for the counter spells. First strike. That kinda sucks. Okay, we're kind of equal now. Should I play this? Please don't counter, please. I beg you, don't counter this. It's It's not a threat, it's just a 3-2. It's not a threat. You can let this go. Okay. Ouch. Sorry. Wait, what? He just won. He just won, guys. Okay, probably last game. Let's don't put our hopes up with this deck though. I'm glad we made 2 wins. Did we make 2 wins or 1? I forgot. Let me see. Two wins, okay. So we're 2-2 now, which for this deck I think it's wonderful. After this game I'm going to eat and watch South Park, yeah! Or, if we win, I continue of course. But my hopes aren't like... I'm not sure if we're going to win. But we'll see what will happen. By the way guys, comment so far which are your favorite cowards, which is your favorite guild. Mine is Dimir, with Ashiok and Wazaf. Come on, fight me on opponent already. Yes. Yes. I think we're keeping this. Thank you. Or no, let's don't keep it actually. We're mulligan. We're going for a mulligan. We're going for a mulligan. This was a really wacky draw. So is he playing Boros? Wow. Okay, so far this game. What the fuck? I need to deal with this shit. What the fuck is. What the fuck did he just do? What is this? Holy. Let's hope he doesn't have enchantment removal, because we're fucking dead. We're fucking dead if he removes my enchantment. 6-5. 3 mana 6-5. Is he going to kill me now? Is he going to kill me? Oh wow, nice. Please give me mana, give me mana. Yes! No! I need 2 blue! I need 2 blue, come on. Give me a blue mana. Okay, if we manage to survive 2 more rounds, there is a chance we can win. There is a slight chance we can win if we survive 2 more rounds. I don't feel like attacking. I think it's risky. What is he doing? Okay, it's day. Okay, let's draw something good. So far we're hanging in, really hard. Should I do this? Okay, so now we don't block the 1-1. We just leave it be. I think I just killed myself. Did I just kill myself? For nothing, literally. That was so dumb of me. Wait, he's platinum? What? What? Why silver against platinum? What the fuck? I mean, it's fair, we drafted from the same. It's just not luck, it's like 80% skill, 20% luck. And I don't have the skill. Wait, I don't have cards in my deck. Good game. I'm so dumb, I don't have cards in my deck. Okay. Why? Why am I so dumb? We got the second pack! Let's open them now. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. If you made it this far to the video, I admire you. And I hope you have a good day or night. And see you in the next one, okay? See you in the next one. Bye!